On November 11, 1918, at the ultimate moment when peace broke, you fell for us, George Price, the last victim of a sad conflict. 100 years later, the city of Mons pays homage to your memory and that of all Canadian soldiers killed for peace. Concerts, Parade of the Liberation, mapping, from October 26 to November 11, Mons commemorates the armistice.